project was done for a competition for the region of Lille in France. It's called Design for Change, and they had three different aspects that they asked people to work on. Textile and mobility, the one I worked on. And Lille has always been in the forefront of textile making and the textile industry. So the final product or the project could be developed inside the region. And mobility-wise, it's the transportation system in Lille is not the best. They have trams and they have metro and they have buses and they have amazing bicycle roads, but still, like, everybody uses cars. They have spent more than 2 million euros on the bicycle infrastructure for the last 2 years. And the numbers showed that the usage of the infrastructure was not rising according to the money spent on it. So my conclusion was that, first of all, that riding a bike is not for everybody, like for people with physical problems or people with a lot of luggage, with families. So those infrastructures are made with taxpayers' money, but not nearly all taxpayers are able to use them. So I wanted to create like a car-like vehicle for the bicycle infrastructure, so bigger parts of society could also enjoy them. Well, the climate there is pretty bad, so working with technical textiles to make like a shell of the car. So in this way, the car could be minimized while parked, so it could be folded in a way. I thought it would be better to have this as a shared system, because the more we share, the more we have. Was at the end in the third place, and they gave me a wagon for my bike. But they showed the project to the companies around, to the company who already is making the shared bicycle system there. Now I work here in Fabla Barcelona, doing design and advanced manufacturing. And here, being in this environment as an industrial designer is like being a kid in a toy store. With all those machines, you can have an idea in the morning and it's ready before lunch. It's kind of the atmosphere here.